is a graduate of Harvard Law School. Weighing 229 pounds, he is the hardcore champion, David Otunga.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the champion is quite a story. And tonight, he's looking to write another chapter.
Introducing the challengers. From Calabria, Italy, weighing 233 pounds, Santino Manella.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
Their opponent, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
I don't think Ziggler's ego knows any bounds. And that's what it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the hottest show on TV. And King, you can feel the excitement in the air. Something memorable will happen here tonight.
The WWE Universe loves it when Santino is dishing out a beating. A jaw dropper from Santino.
Talk to us about David Otunga, King.
I'll tell you this much, Michael. He can't wait to put a hurting on his opponent here. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? He's in perfect position. Complete control. No, not again. Ziggler is a hell of an athlete. And I don't know if he can live up to his own self-promotion. Heck, I don't know if anyone can. Cody Rhodes executed that move perfectly. Missed him.
My goodness, head first right into the red steel chair. Dashing Cody Rhodes, taking a moment here to appreciate his handiwork. Super kick, can he capitalize?
to good use.
Oh, right to the gut.
Going all the way up.
Incoming!
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
For David Otunga. Otunga has to figure out a way to create some offense.
Reversed by Santino.
Now back to the ring.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
A big shot to Santino.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, and he got dropped. This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Missed him. Oh, nice counter. Whoa, Dolph.
Did he score the pin? Two.
Match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Otunga reverses it.
Holding out here.
And first roll over the table. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
For the hardcore championship.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, the chance is starting. This WWE Universe is calling for a comeback here.
There's the bulldog. Championship on the line.
This is for the heart.
With the top.
Two.
Three.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Champion!
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?